That wine cellar feeling with Laithwaite's.
In short, if revenue's vanity, your EBITDA is sanity. It's this number that creditors will look at when you're after finance, the number potential buyers will multiply when you're trying to sell the company, and most importantly, it's how you get to the dividends you can take out the company at the end of the year. So how do you work it out? Imagine these coffee beans are your revenue. Everything hitting your account in a year. They look and smell great, but ultimately useless without a grinder.
Why does everything have to be so hard?
What's up, being redundant?
But then I don't know why I'm even alive.
Who does?
But only for now, discomfort only for now.
So much. I'm gonna give that wound a wee clean as well. See what else needs doing.
What was her score?
We're in pain over here.
Five or more. You need to come and get me immediately. How long ago was that?
2 hours, maybe.
You're trustworthy, reliable, straightforward.
I'm gonna quit.
Nice shirt. Wait, what?
Mr. Predictable's been and gone, this is it.
Quit, Mark, no.
I've got my resignation email ready, pressing send.
Whoa.
Look, I'm a spontaneous man and I'm gonna end this chapter.
Yeah.
Austin, I accept, so take me in your van.
Mark.
Showers are for losers, I don't need a plan.
Mark.
Like Thelma and Louise, now until we die, I'm ready, here we go forever, you and I.
Mark. I meant maybe like a night or two, no, a weekend at most.
Oh, a weekend, right.
Oh. Well, you didn't think I meant...
No, of course, yeah, no. Just a few days, casual.
You've not pressed send yet, have you?